was obsessed by it, seduced by it. This book corrupts any who try to discover its secrets.
Sometimes when I'm writing, it feels like I'm taking dictation, like it's coming from somewhere else.
Don't I know you? You look familiar, but I can't place it.
It's about the great questions of our existence.
I've always had a sense of there being some sort of order to the universe.
Where did you get this?
Would you mind telling me what's going on?
I never imagined this.